Tamam al-Nabilsi is trying to preserve a reminder of what has been destroyed in Syria's civil war. The Zaatari refugee camp opened 7 years ago. Almost 60% of the 80,000 Syrian refugees here are under 17. They'll either have never seen or will have very little memory of their homeland and its rich cultural heritage.
Here, Balmera, I made it of the wood. IS destroyed the gate and the theatre.
Palmyra is a 2,000-year-old desert city. The UNESCO World Heritage Site was controlled twice by ISIL fighters who smashed ancient relics with sledgehammers.
The war not destroyed the models, just they destroyed the civilization. I made it to keep the Syrian civilization because I love my country.
Syria is also remembered through paintings. This is a Damascus neighborhood. This, a map of Syria and its monuments. And this is called Soldiers of Peace. Some of the artists prefer to paint what they see now.
I prefer to do anything related to refugees, show what I've been through, all my relatives, women's lives, children's lives, anything related to the camp.
I've not drawn anything related to the tragedy we've left. I hate drawing anything about that. I try to escape from here by drawing European nature or the sea.
For those too young to remember, it's a way to try and connect to a country they may never see for years to come. Bernard Smith, Al Jazeera, Zaatari, on the Jordan-Syria border.